Hey everybody, what's up? Got two of us here. Got breakfast from Denny's, had it delivered. Got the strawberry French toast. Blend with strawberries and stuff. And eggs, bacon, and sausage. And we got it with some coffee. Something new at Denny's. How y'all doing on this Thursday morning? I'm doing pretty good. Woke up about left there 8:30, then just been chilling around and decided to order breakfast. Yeah, this is the French toast, pretty much slam with the strawberries on it. What you all having good for breakfast this morning? Yeah, it was up in the 70s yesterday, and then today's just supposed to be in the 50s. It's supposed to get like some rain and thunderstorms. How's the weather where you guys are at? No time for my egg, sausage, and bacon. As y'all can tell, I've been doing some prank videos this week, some little short ones and stuff. Got a few more videos coming out, like after this one and stuff. Thank you. video on the short. And then finish up the dishes from last night, and then getting around for work. And I had coffee yesterday morning, so ordered coffee with breakfast this morning, because I gotta grab coffee right after work later on tonight. Plus, payday, just got paid from the casino today, and then tomorrow I'll get paid from the mall. See what's weird about the mall, like the mall for their paid thing, it'll fall on the 15th, and then it'll fall on say the month has 31 days in it, it'll fall on 31 days unless you know that's on a weekend, then it'll fall on either the 30th or 29th. But then say if it's only 30 days, it'll fall on the 30th, but if it's the weekend, then you know the 29th or 28th. And then same with, you know, February, like, it'll fall on either 20, like, you know, there's 29 days, you know, that year, in that February, then it'll fall on the 29th, but, if not, then it'll fall on the 28th, but if that, on a weekend, then it'll fall on, you know, the 27th, or, you know, 26th, you know, if all those are on the weekends and stuff. It's not like we're, you know, it's every 2 weeks, but, you know, like, not like, where, you know, the casino, will wait, like, for that date or whatever, you know, it's every 2 weeks on Thursday for the casino and stuff. I know, but, you know, every job's different. Like, I know this, part-time, you know, out there at the mall, they don't give you, PTO, but out there at the casino, they'll give you, PTO if, you're still, part-time, because I know these one, people will work, like, 3 days or 2 days or something a week or whatever, and, maybe get 16 hours or 18 hours or something or whatever. And, they give you PTO for part-timers out there, too, at the casino. Does your guys' job, like, do anything different? Like, have you ever been to a job and, it's done that before, like, gave PTO to, you know, full-time and part-time workers and, you get to a different job, and then it doesn't do that for the part-time people, but only the full-time people. And then, might be going live, maybe riding my bike, going to work, or do, like, a little live video, or, do something live, later this weekend, so just be on the lookout and stuff. Let's see if Walmart or Meijer can make a keto cake for my dad. Unless he wants to get stuff and make it or something. the end of the coffee. To one of my next videos or whenever. Y'all take it easy. Have a good one. See ya.